My father had fistful of truths, swinging them around using our faces as target practice. Until I grew up and the key no longer fit the door of my childhood house. The same way my body no longer fit the black-eyed blouse I used to wear every day.